comes Robidas to Dillon. Brendan Dillon with a wrist shot that went off Leonard Petrell and somehow bounces into the net. Put that in the category of strange. We're tied at one.
Good forecheck by Dallas here getting to the offensive zone. And again, you get the puck into the danger zone. Good things happen for Robidas. He just kind of ripped it down low. And this one did take a funny hop. But a good D-to-D pass here. Sorry, it wasn't Robidas. It was Dillon. And he's going to get credit for the goal. So his second career goal here as this one goes off the back wall, off the back of Devin Dubnyk, who can't find it off the glass, and it trickles into the net.
His second career goal for the youngster Brendan Dillon.
I can pretty much say he's never going to score one like that again in this career. That was a pretty funky pass, but he'll take it and ties the game.